What up, Knight Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, you feel me? What's good with the watch? Night Watch, man. Patreon, if you don't know. Link, description box below. Who rock with Juvie? I mean, if you don't know what I mean when I say Juvie, then, you know, this conversation ain't for you. But I'm really anxious to see the reaction this video will get from y'all. You know what I'm talking about? It was for me, but you know what I'm saying? Ain't really no point in me watching shit on my own, dog. especially when I'm at the damn desk. Just press record and see what's going on, man. But Juvie, aka Juvenile, just dropped a video for one of his classics, 400 Degrees. You know what I'm talking about? I don't know the backstory behind the reason why. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know if he's been putting out music or whatever, man, but it's trending. People seem to like it. So I'm here to see what's up. It's going to be nostalgic. You know what I'm saying? Time traveling for your boy, because I absolutely grew up on Juvie. Cash Money. Cash Money for the 99-2000. but yeah, I just want to see what this is talking about, man. Before we peep, though, make sure y'all peep shopstevienight.com. Anytime you see your boy rocking some drip that you rocking with, man, pull up to the site, find something you like. I got you. Follow me on IG. Follow me on my other channel, man, Night Talk. You know what I'm saying? For the most serious subjects over there. Even though we're trying to, you know, peel this onion back a little bit over here and get into some other stuff over here. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all peep the difference. You know what I'm saying? Little subtle changes here and there. But yeah, without further ado, let's get it, Juvie. On November 3rd, 98, Juvie released his third studio album, 400 Degrees. The album went on to be certified 4x platinum, having sold over 4 million copies. Well, duh, that would 4x platinum mean, bro. This groundbreaking album remains Juvie's best-selling project of his solo career. I'm trying to, like, respark something with you. But this visual is a celebration of the 25th anniversary of his monumental achievement. Okay, that's smart. You know what I'm saying? That's smart. I get you. 25th anniversary, and I'm sure it's gonna make them streams shoot through the roof, bro. Cause everybody gonna wanna peep this shit. Now let's do it, bro. Down. Come on, dog. Come on, dog. Let's get it.
You see me, I eat, sleep, shit, and talk rap. You see that 98 Mercedes on TV, I balled that. I had some felony charges, I balled that. Been sent to no return, but still was ball back. Nigga threw some slangs in me, Wardy, I called that. Yeah. I punished them the bitches before they could call Jack. Now I'm looking for their family and potters to wall back. If I ain't a hot boy, then what do you call that? Nigga disrespect me, I'ma be in all black. Coming in by some niggas about killing and all that. Decorey and Musty and Duck Dog.
Right top down. Be hardest song, bro. That's gotta be Juvie hardest song, dog. This shit hard, bro. This shit hard. Smart, creative.
Now I'm looking for the family and potters to wall back. If I ain't a hot boy, then what do you call that? Niggas disrespect me, I'ma be in all black. Yeah. Coming in by some niggas about killing and all that. Decorey and Musty and Duck Dog. Ride top down so we let the trucks pause. MMG ride 4 deep. I booted up at these niggas claiming they know me. Bitch, what? I'll bust your ass up. Don't even go there, Wardy, cause I'm ready to mass up. I heard about the money, that's a nice change. For the right price, I'll bust the right brain. All the nigga try, I can't do the right thing. Only God knows what the future might bring. Nigga might be shy, nigga might be trifling. Nigga might survive if he bought that right fling. With something that'll stop a nigga from playing. Something like a child or a grenade in his hand. Boy, look, nigga don't play no games no more. Nigga, I'll bust your head if you bang his hoe. Attitude adjustments, do y'all need? My calling door enforcements, nigga call me. I bet you I get them niggas off your block. I bet you I show them niggas this boy hot.
Nostalgia, boy.
Alright, stop it, cause I done had enough. When it comes to my pockets, I'm ready to buzz. Baby, let me get the keys to the Rover truck. Man, let me get this beef shit over, bruh. Ain't no bit this year, I'm from the lawyer, bruh. What's your beef? Hey, this move was told to us. I'ma be running with these killers and banging down. I'ma look in front of my people like a clown. The cheekers that we live by and we die by. The
shit
we never will abide by. Niggas drive by, getting loose. Beefing with each other like a checkerboard and goose. Up in Compton, or the wise nigga. Up in New York, you keep them open wise, nigga. Boy, you get played by a bitter Italian. All fine young black female stallions. Give me the keys to your car and your medallion. You fall away from your home using alien. Alien.
Go ahead and go on tour now, bro. Go ahead and do it, bro. Let the beat finish. That's fire. What was I just thinking? Oh, it put me in mind, like one of the first concerts, I think the first concert I ever went to, you know what I'm saying, was Birthday Bash out there in Atlanta. If you know, you know. They don't even have Birthday Bash no more. And it just be like a collection of different artists, right? It's all damn day. And I think the first time I went, it was, you know, Hot Boys. Lil Wayne was young as hell. And it was Rashida and who else? Tip and who else was there? I can't even remember, like Pastor Troy and all that, bro. That's where I'm from, you know what I'm saying? So that's like definitely some damn time travel for me, you know what I'm saying? Definitely curious to see y'all thoughts about it. You know what I'm saying? Who's in tune? Who grew up on Juvie too? I don't think it's going to be that many of y'all. But for those that can tap in, man, you're welcome. But anyway, man, out here, like always, grinding the grow, growing the ground all the damn time. Night Nation, Night Watch. Love y'all more. I'm out.